there anyone home? Come on, come now. I hear you breathing down. Well, I can ease your pain, get you on your feet again. Relax, relax. I need some information first. Just the basic.
don't need no thought control. No dark sarcasm in the classroom.
Yes, and neither would you, Derek, this star nonsense.
No,
it is it.
Well, I'm sure of it.
Thank you.
you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail, a smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to train your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change? Did you exchange a walk-on part in the war for a lead?
The place we lived when we were young, in a world of magnets and miracles. Our thoughts strayed constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Steps running before time took our dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures. is trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener, the light was brighter. Glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide. The
and teachers who would hurt the children any way they could. By pouring their derision upon anything we did, exposing every weakness, however carefully hidden by the kid.
But in the town it was well known when they got home at night and they found though you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain. Can you tell a beam field from a cold steel rail, a smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell? And did they get you to trade your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, and hot air for cool, cold comfort for change? And did you exchange a walk-on part of the wall for each roll in a cage?
The time is gone, the song is over. Thought I had something more to say.
Remember when you were young, you shone like the sun. We'll be right back.
chicken is on the grass. The lunatic is on the grass. Remembering games and daisy chains and laughs. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic is in the hall. The lunatics are in my hall. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more.
You buy, rip, borrow, or steal. doubt saving the moon, really. Matter of fact, it's all doubt.
Thank you very much indeed, thank you. A little thanks to you also to our old friend Roger, who wrote those words that I get the privilege of singing. Thank you very much indeed. Good night to you.
from the pale devil trotter, and the words they say, which we won't understand. Don't accept what's happening. It's just a case of us and suffering. Oh, you'll find that you join the time. It's a sin that somehow light has changed to shadow. The costly arms is shroud over all we have known. We'll be right back.
That's a song dedicated to my lovely wife, Polly.
The place we lived when we were young, in a world of magnets and miracles. Our thoughts strayed constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Band that followed in our footsteps, running before time took our dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener, glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide. But a higher altitude with flag unfurled, of that dreamed of world. Desire and ambition, there's a hunger still unsatisfied. Our weary eyes still stray to the horizon, though down this road we've been 100 times. The grass was greener, with friends around,
Thank you. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.